So in this video, I have a milk crate rack that I have that I actually made from tubes that I had that I knocked the bottoms out of and put the tubes in the rack. And this was kind of my first test of using that perfect fuse that I got from Four Seasons Fireworks in Florida. I expected it to kind of have a timed volley of each shot, but what I found out is I actually had wrapped the fuse in tin foil because I didn't want to have pass fire happen between shots, and that tin foil kind of accelerated the speed of fire, so they all kind of went up at once. Let's go ahead and check it out.
Jeez, I'm gonna piss myself. Okay, well that did not work out like I wanted it to.
I really appreciate all your love and support. Make sure to smash that bell so that you're notified of our videos in the future. We try to bring you valuable content to be able to provide you entertainment and education on the world of pyrotechnics. I hope that this video served you well, and make sure to check out our other videos. Have a wonderful day and keep burning, pyros! Let's do this!